Hey dolls, welcome back to another video. So today we're going to be using some more Gorgon poly gel. We're going to be using shade number 23 and clear poly gel from the kit that I swatched in my previous videos. So if you have yet to check that out, make sure you check it out. I'll leave it down below in the description box. So starting off, I am adding my base coat onto the nail. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that little bell so you get notified whenever I upload new videos. And dolls, don't forget to like this video as well. So I wanted to challenge myself to see if I could create multiple nail sets with just this kit. Like I said, if you haven't checked out that video, make sure you guys check it out. So this is just a challenge for me to see if I could come up with different nail sets just with this kit alone. I mean, I kind of cheated just a tiny bit. I did use black gel polish just to add extra to this nail look. I mean, who doesn't have black gel polish in their kit? So if you have one, pull it out. Again, if you get inspired or recreate this nail look, go ahead and tag me. You know, discard what you don't like and add what you like onto your nail set. Now, this poly gel, I really love working with this. It's super soft. Well, not super soft, but it's just so easy to work with. It's so hard to explain that I just really like this poly gel, especially this shade right here. I couldn't wait to use it, so I had to use it, especially in this video. So I probably will be bringing you guys multiple videos this week so you guys could enjoy, you know, my little challenge that I'm challenging myself, you know, trying to step out of my comfort zone. So again, for my slip solution, I am using just alcohol. I'm just patting it in and pulling it just a bit. And then it's so easy to just to take off the excess of the poly gel. When I hit the free edge, it just comes off very nicely. It doesn't come off sticky. I just love the way Gorgon has formulated this poly gel. Like I said, and I have stated before in my previous videos, I wish that poly gels in general can just soak off super easily, but I know they don't. But with this poly gel right here, it's just so easy to work with. So if you're really a beginner and you are having problems with different kinds of poly gel kits, this is definitely one that I would recommend. And then there's Yayogi, and then there's Makar. There's different ones, but I really like this consistency of this poly gel. So easy to work with. So right here, I'm just showing you what brush I will be using. This one is from Daily Charm. I just got it a couple of weeks ago and I have been using it non-stop. I am using this black gel paint. You can use whatever paint or gel polish you have, but I'm going to be creating some little Mickey Mouse ghost. I mean, they're okay. I just wasn't trying to complicate my life. I was just trying to make something fast and cute and that it's not going to take forever, and this is what came out. So I'm gonna let you guys enjoy this part of the video. Oh, and I forgot to mention, I do have a discount code with them right now. You could use it at the end of checkout whenever you are purchasing some poly gel from Gorgon. It is valid for a month. And no, I don't get commission off of this, so I just want to put it out there. So I'll let you guys enjoy this part and then I'll be back. If you guys have any questions, make sure you guys leave them down below in the comment section. Don't forget to like this video. Okay. Oh, Okay, dolls, we have come close towards the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I have enjoyed creating this content for you. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I am using Misagi's black gel polish. You could purchase this as well on Amazon. Just want to put it out there as well. Most of the products that I use are basically bought on Amazon. Super affordable and super easy to find. You don't need a license. For all you beginners out there, you could easily purchase the products that I am showing you and using today in this video. See you guys until next time. Bye.